riding a Triumph 1200 Scrambler. First impression is it's a very tall bike. Motor doesn't seem quite as smooth as I remember the T120 being. Very tall bike. Does feel like a dirt bike, kind of. Which is, I think, the intention. Cruise is on. Well, enabled. Are little but functional. Put my sunglasses down. Okay. Putting my foot down to stop isn't bad, but the other one is definitely on tiptoes. Cruise control engages and disengages, engages with the button and disengages with rolling forward or brakes. Going 54 and it's very clean air, not getting buffeted. Try out the heated grips. I'm stop and look at some controls, but not in someone's driveway. Heated grips work. Oh, they turn on. I'm seeing if they work. Heated grips are nice. See how she does from a start. I imagine as a scrambler, it's geared somewhat low. Seat is firm. I don't know if it's good or bad yet. Six-speed transmission. It does feel just a little tall, like when I put my feet down. Cruise works, heated grips work. Horn's a little wimpy. doesn't have quite the get up and go that the BMWs do. It's not as smooth as I remember the T120 being. I was just thinking, it's not BMW levels of acceleration, but it's not even really V-Strom. I mean, I think it's because it's kind of lumpy. It doesn't have the smooth get up and go. It's get up and go, but it's more of a lumpy get up and go.